Hi, hello fellow beekeepers. This is Jeff Pettis, president of APIMONDIA. I'm speaking to you from Salisbury, Maryland, where I'm out checking the bloom on bees. We're about 3 weeks ahead, and it's a good thing. As part of agriculture, beekeepers are allowed to get out during this time of COVID-19, and most countries recognize that. So I'd encourage you to go out, you know, keep track of how well your bees are doing, and try to stay safe and sane. Again, greetings and good luck. Bye.